However, we have a yellow card issued against the Red Lions.